A 70-year-old Australian woman had to be airlifted from a cruise ship off of Maui this morning. Officials say she was having severe stomach pains, and a doctor on board recommended she be flown out immediately to a hospital on land. The Coast Guard had to wait a little while because of the bad weather, but managed to get her out safely around 3:30 this morning.